Hey guys, just a quick update. Not really much to update. Not on Halloween or all that, so I thought I'd make a quick video on what I've seen in the pubs today. So, here we go. This is serious, so give me a quarter. I was a witness, give me a report. Call April O'Neill in on this case. And you better hurry up, there's no time to wait. We need help like Quick on the double. I've been on the scene, man is in trouble. We need heroes like the Lone Ranger. When Tonto came pronto, when there was danger. They didn't say we'd be there in half an hour, cause they displayed triple power.
Now the supporter was hot in the trail, determined to put these crooks in jail. She spied the bad guys and saw what happened, but before she knew it, she fell in the trap and got caught. Yeah, she was all alone, with no friends and no
friends.
Beyond her worst dreams, but she was cornered by some favorite teams. Headed by soul, they were anything but good. Misguided on love, they called them the fool. They could terrorize and be
a revenge. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle crossover with Leonardo as the Wolfman, crossover with Universal Monsters is 4 figures there. Got Leonardo as the Wolfman. Frankenstein. Remember the words of your teacher, your master. Evil moves fast, but good moves fast. Light, light, shining for your illumination. Good versus evil equals confrontation. So when you're in trouble, don't give in and go sour. Try to rely on you. Got both stuff with some medallions on. We all go in the dark. So that's pretty cool. So it's just my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 1990s. It's like 93, 94 as well. Universal Monsters and Turtles crossover figures to it. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, don't let it have shell to the power.